And welcome to Vienna. So we've taken a 4-day trip off to the capital of Austria. We're gonna have a look around, see some of the museums, check out some of the sites, see some of the Christmas markets, and we'll show you some of the clips that we get from it. Welcome to Schönbrunn Palace. This palace dates back to the Middle Ages. We're going to take the grand tour today to see 40 odd rooms. We're going to go through the Christmas markets and just see, you know, how long we can spend here. I think it will probably take around about 2 hours, and we'll give you a good introduction into what it looks like inside. So, great tip when you come here to Vienna is to get the city pass. Gives you access to all the public transportation. So we used it quite a bit in Uber as well, but I think the public transportation is pretty good here. It's pretty frequent and it's quite easy to use. Just get hold of one of the train maps and you can just use that. Yeah, so we've taken the big bus tour and we have now been dropped off at the Kunsthaus. Wayne, so we can have a look. These are all those historic houses with all the different kind of towers and stuff like that on it. So maybe we'll go inside. I don't know, we'll have a look around first and then we'll see. We're heading down to see the Viennese Opera House. We're gonna take a guided tour and have a look inside. I'll take some video and show you what it looks like inside as well. So maybe it's well worth a visit when you come to Vienna. Put your hat in my bag.
Nine.
So we've done the opera and now we're off to see Mozart's house, and then we'll do another little tour of that and show you around to see what it looks like, and you can decide if you want to come down and have a look yourself when you're in Vienna. Alright, follow us.
We're going to the Mozart Museum.
Yeah, so we're at the Christmas market now in Vienna. So we're going to have a look and see all the different market stalls here. Chloe wants to go ice skating as well. So follow us and we'll show you around.
Santa, I've been good this year. Make your list and check it twice. I'll leave you a note right here underneath the Christmas light.
So walking around the market, we've been to quite a few markets already. One thing that you notice that's quite common in all the markets is when you buy drinks like mulled wine or hot chocolate, they always give it to you in a refundable £5 mug, ceramic mug, which you can either keep or return, and then you get your €5 back. So I think obviously most people just give it back, otherwise you'll be going around collecting loads of mugs for no reason. Yeah, very, very few places have actually disposable cups, which is kind of good for the environment, but at the same time, it's a little bit annoying because then you can't really walk around. You have to stick around where the shops are.
How
is it,
right,
Chloe?
Here.
Is it? Are you enjoying yourself? Enjoying yourself? Today's our last full day in Vienna, and we've got a couple of things planned for today. So our first stop is the Haus des Meeres. It's like an aquarium in essentially a big tower block, really. So, welcome to the art gallery and museum. So we've bought some tickets using our city pass, so we're going to go inside and have a look at some of the ancient artifacts, sculptures and paintings and whatever else they've got inside. It looks really good from the brochure, so come with us and have a look. Go to the first floor to check out the picture gallery and have a look at all the little doodles from many a famous artist. The coin collection. This is the top floor. There are a vast array of different coins from through the centuries. That's the end of our trip to Vienna. Hope you enjoyed it. Click down to subscribe. I'll leave all the links to all the places that we visited in our holiday and see whether you guys want to come down and have a look yourself as well. Thanks for watching and I'll catch you next time.